Say I love my mama, but I'm never home. Girl under my covers, but I die alone. Never go to church, but I believe in souls. Never see me stable, so I'm on the road. Trying to map out my life now without a legend. Any night up in the party, feel like I'm again. When I look at my reflection, there's another face. Only thing I ever do is do.
It's a middleweight title fight between Hercules and Monster.
Champ is here! Champ is here! Champ is here! The champ is here!
Monster, the challenger tonight, but confident that he can take out the champion and leave with the middleweight title.
As he steps towards his cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career.
Hercules, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt. Our tail of the tape. For this, our main event of the evening, this is a very even matchup. Everything between these two. Hercules.
Are you ready?
Monster.
Are you ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Monster. Black trunks for the champion.
Oh, nice.
Big swing and a miss by Bell. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots. Good slip of that punch. Hercules with a left kick to the midsection.
Very nice knee.
Good defense, and he counters with a jab.
And there's a takedown attempt.
That connected.
Beautiful right leg kick there. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here. Oh, head kick! Big straight punch.
Whoa!
Oh! Hard diving punch.
Oh, he's out! He's out! He's out! Unbelievable! Look at this!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Brugliana has called a stop to this contest at 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and steal, the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules!
It's a middleweight title fight between Hercules and Dynamite.
Oh,
Dynamite enters the octagon tonight with one goal, and that is to become the new UFC middleweight champion.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life.
Hercules making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt. Our tale of the tape. For this middleweight championship fight, Hercules is 1 year his elder. Dynamite is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Hercules.
Ready?
Dynamite.
Ready?
And here we go. The middleweight title is on the line.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
He tags him with the punch. He scores with a nasty inside leg kick.
Clean jab. Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Nice left by Hercules.
Goes for a single.
Oh, huge suplex.
There he goes, stand up.
Oh, there's big head kick.
Big power jab.
That's a nice elbow right there.
Oh, that's some wrestling right there.
And back up to his feet.
Dynamite counters with the jab. Man, beautiful front kick. Dynamite with a good uppercut.
Nice front kick to the body. There's that front kick again.
And he earns the takedown. He escapes and he gets back up. Hercules with a kick to the midsection.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Push kick.
Joe, that's a good slip of the right by Dynamite.
Great exchanges.
Good striking.
Trying to take him down again.
Dynamite with the single leg.
Clean right hand.
Full mount.
Solid left by Dynamite.
And back up again.
Joe, that was a nice side kick. That's a big front kick. Dynamite with a jab.
Oh, nice karate kick.
Looking for an angle.
It appears that cut is getting worse.
Back to over under control.
Back up to his feet again.
Nicely done. He slipped the punch.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Oh,
head kick.
Hard jab.
Wow.
Big punches.
He got hurt there with that knee, Mike. Shot hurt him bad.
Nice jab.
Good combination.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, he got rocked. Hammer fist.
Oh, stunning jab.
Vicious combination. Oh, Joe, oh. Another strong jab. Oh, he's hurt. That one got him. Completes the suplex,
man.
Hercules with
with a nice jab.
And down again.
He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds. Let's see what he can do from here. Dynamite with a good right hand.
And they're back to their feet.
Nice knee to the body.
Huge elbow to the head. Hard kick to the body lands.
There's a nice combination. 15 seconds left in the round. Oh, my goodness! Right to half guard.
And the round comes to a close. And what a statement he made with that takedown. We were so close in that round to seeing the champion defend his title. This top contender dug deep. He survived. And I mean, that's what he did. He survived to fight another 5 minutes.
Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that again here. And let's look at that from a different camera.
The lovely Brittany and our crew, happy to be here tonight.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Second round. Just like we saw in round one, Joe, the champion continues to be the better fighter. He looks very sharp tonight. Slip and rip.
I saw the cut when it was first open, Joe, but it's really swelling up quickly.
Take a look at the knockdowns landed here, Joe.
Oh! Whoa!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh!
Oh, he's landing at will.
Powerful jab.
Wow, another big jab scores. That's a vicious elbow. He is in big trouble here.
Vicious shot to the body.
Man, he just missed. Big takedown.
Full mount.
Hercules is doing a good job with his movement, trying to avoid the power in his opponent's left hand.
Check that one.
Hercules with a good right kick to the body.
Big roundhouse kick.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Back and forth battle.
Straight punch.
Dynamite's got the reach advantage in this fight, but he hasn't used it effectively.
He definitely could be doing a far better job of utilizing his natural reach advantage.
Powerful suplex.
That's some wrestling right there.
Hercules gets back up again.
Man, he just missed with that straight left. Grabbed the leg, completes the takedown.
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Nice, nice leg kick.
Now his other eye is really swelling.
Great left hook by Hercules.
Good defense against that huge knee.
Dynamite gets hit with that kick to the midsection.
Whoa! Tagged him.
Looking to take him down again.
Hercules gets back up again.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand. Tries for a low single.
Unbelievable.
Beautiful takedown.
He's back up again. Hercules with a kick to the midsection.
Oh, look at that. Oh,
right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Big huge uppercut. He connects with the head kick. Strong jab.
Trying to get a single.
Huge takedown. What a suplex.
Hercules
gets back up again.
Oh, wow. Nice right hand. He hurt him.
Big overhand right. Solid jab.
Big straight punch.
Oh, and again.
He is rocked.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh, solid jab.
Giddy gets back on his feet.
Beautiful flying knee. Leg kick.
Dynamite with some good kicks.
Joe, we can see the game plan. Punish his opponent's leg.
Absolutely.
Huge jump.
Man, that is rough.
There he is.
Got the takedown.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Big punch.
Now he's looking to finish. Swing and a miss.
Hard straight punch. Oh, huge suplex.
Oh, Joe, that one busted him wide open.
Yeah, he tagged him with that one, Mike, and the blood is starting to flow.
And a heavy right hand.
Vicious ground and pound.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Gonna head to round three.
Hercules' cheek is a mess. The doctor's gonna need to take a look at that.
That cheek cut is really disgusting. I think they need to step in and end this contest. Look here.
And here we see a huge suplex. And here is one more devastating suplex. And look at this, another perfectly executed suplex. Incredible highlights. Ready.
The third round of this championship fight is underway.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Really good job landing that series of punches.
Hercules with the straight left to the midsection.
Oh, there's that straight left again.
Closing the distance, he's got the clinch, Joe.
Look at this, back to his feet.
Nice straight left.
And here we see the number of significant strikes landed so far in the fight. Hercules is continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision.
Good, you're doing fine. Stay relaxed, breathe.
Side control here again.
He got tagged there.
And look at that, he's up.
Nice feints. Great jab by Hercules.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary. Nice jab.
Wow!
And with the knee. What an exchange!
Oh!
He got tagged.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Hard kick to the head.
That was a nasty elbow.
Oh, head kick. Body kick, look at that.
Big combination.
Elbow to the head.
Huge elbow.
Definitely hurt.
Oh, he's run!
Oh, that's it. It's over. Beautiful knockout.
Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb, it lands on the button, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. Here it is from a different angle. And let's see that again. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 13 seconds of round number 3, declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules!
Hercules remains the UFC